first, let me hop up, move, bum, bum. I don't want to mow the grass. Oh, hey, Chef.
Hey, Greg.
You know, we're really overshadowed these.
Yes, we are.
But, I mean, we have like 200 videos of us. The others don't have as much.
Oh, really?
I feel like it'd be fair to just let it equal, you know what I'm saying?
No. Wait, Greg.
Yeah.
You know, I've been getting a little bit of thoughts in my brain recently, which
well,
is
you said
rare,
you were going to get remarried like 3 years ago. Remember back when you had Minnie? Remember when you had Minnie? You said you were going to get remarried.
Because I don't think of a whole lot of anything up in my brain, but I thought about getting remarried recently.
Well, I mean, your wife is dead.
I know.
Or if not dead, she did commit sexual immorality, and that's biblical, both of them, Chef, so you have the full right to get remarried.
Yes, I don't know where Lazaretta is, even though I still love her and she still holds a place in my heart.
I don't know why. She's nasty. She always has been. I tried to tell you that back in high school. How does Squishy feel that he's going to get a new mother?
Honestly, at this point, not much can really help me. So
I did bad for Squishy.
I welcome this endeavor with an optimistic attitude in hopes of being crushedly disappointed.
Listen, guys. Squishy is no longer suicidal. Okay? He acts depressed. He acts suicidal. I mean, he's a Christian. He doesn't really have any other good personality, because back when he was, you know, the way he was weird, so that's just the way he acts. He also does not hate Mexicans anymore.
He just went about 1% of me.
He went
I'm kidding,
to
guys.
Big, he went to therapy. Like, he went to an insane asylum, and I think it was Bulworth? That was?
Yes,
it was in Bulworth.
It was Bulworth Academy, yes. Yeah. Bulworth
Well, it's right next to Bulworth Academy.
Yes, it was.
But it's
and
near Blue Skies, in Liberty
Bulworth
City,
for
right?
For a month, to really shape him up.
Who did?
Squishy went to Bulworth for the month. We can actually make a video about that if you want.
Yeah, we can make a video about that. Like a black and white film.
Like
you want to make a black and white film? Let's make a black and white film.
And if I told you how the story ends, would you change a step you take?
Yeah.
I hate life. My life is such dread.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Yeah.
Who are you? The name's Squishy. My own father put me in this rice cooker. Wow, your life must suck. They must be a conformist. They must be.
Hey, did you want to be my friend?
I got nothing else to lose.
Okay, let's go.
You gotta take a little leaper, find out what you see. A little leaper. Into the. Pee 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 pee. I don't even have any screen time anymore.
Hey.
Hey, Teddy.
So, I was told there's a handsome man here. I hate men. By the way, I hate men. I don't love men. I hate men.
Why?
Because Jerry died, and I don't have a social security. I make $24,000 a year because of Jerry.
Jerry, why do you hate men?
Because men are B-words.
You're so mean.
I don't like men.
You are so rude.
Oh, be quiet, you.
Do you want to fight?
Why would I want to fight?
Because you wouldn't want to threaten me if you had a bobcat scratch a bobcat's butt with a huckleberry stick.
Oh, don't remind me of what I said. I was in schizophrenia then.
I can't stand you, Daddy.
I can't stand that cat. Why is he always in the background?
Hey, guys.
I just died on your arms tonight. Must have been something you said. I just died on your arms tonight.
What's up, hey. Guys?
Hey.
Oh. What's your name?
Jerry?
Oh, no, my name is Roberto.
How old are you?
Hey, how old am I?
Well, Chef, you are going to be 44 this year.
44? I'm 44.
You're 43, though.
I'm 43.
Chef. I'm 63.
Oh, really?
I think. Yeah. I'll be 64
awesome.
This year.
That's
it's only
so
a 20 year difference. It's not that bad.
That's so amazing. Hey, you're so pretty. Did you want to get married?
You're moving too fast, boy.
Did you want to go on a date?
Yeah, let's go on a date. Let's go to the club in Vice City.
Oh, thanks for taking me to the club in Vice City.
Yeah, I love this club.
Can't believe after almost 40 years it's still open.
I know. Oh, so you like dancing?
I do.
This is something we agree on.
Yeah, you like dancing?
Yes. Are you a Christian?
Yes, yes I am.
Really? That's I am too.
Not in real life, but yes I am in this.
We should so get married.
Yeah.
What's your favorite kind of food?
I like fried chicken.
I do too. What about spaghetti?
I love spaghetti. I make it with my social security.
Really?
Yes, I do. Downtown, down.
Yeah, let's go get married.
All right, let's go. Wow, I can't believe we just got Bob Evans, Fempy.
I know.
So tasty.
I love Bob Evans.
And we saw Aunt Pam.
We did. We see Aunt Pam.
She doesn't like us anymore.
She doesn't like us.
Yeah, she
doesn't. Hey, guys. I'm just hanging out with my new emo friend. No big deal. Just something that I figured you all should know.
Yeah, I want to kill myself.
I'm not that far, though. And he doesn't actually want to kill himself, because him doing so would make him a conformist to this world. Which he is not, and neither am I.
Wow, Squishy. I'm not your father, but if I was, you'd be off to military school.
I'm really scared for you, Squishy. You scared me.
The way he dresses just scares me.
Yeah, well, I think his style is actually something that screams a lot in this boring, conformist world with Nike and Adidas, but he just
screw
wears...
Screw the free world, that's what Eminem says. I'm not sure what that means, though. But I'm not sure what the conformist world means, either.
Oh, you're too conformist. You wouldn't get it.
Anyways...
Yeah, I agree.
Please get this thing out of my home.
Okay, well, if you guys don't...
You can come back when I'm not here.
If you guys don't accept my friendship, I suppose we aren't welcome here anyways. Let's
okay,
go.
Okay, yep. And I will be checking all the security cameras. Every room you're in, every
Fair
second.
Enough.
So you better not stay long when you come by, because I'm not wasting
Greg,
my time on that.
Greg, such a weirdo.
Hold on, Chef's coming in.
Why is Squishy always so weird? Burn our next episode.
After his episode.
Oh,
who the frick
sorry.
Was that? Who the frick was that? Get out of my house.
Greg.
Hey.
We had a wonderful time at the dance. And me and Jetty Joanne... We're getting married!
I'm so happy.
Thank you, Greg!
I'm happy too, if you couldn't tell. She's just a little emotionless.
Chef, I've had two wives and none of them lasted. I had the fat chick and then I had Heather in.
Yes.
Oh.
Well, I won't be in every video though. That'd be too much of me. I'm too much to handle.
She really is. Did you want to come to our wedding?
Am I the best man?
Yes, you are.
Let's go to the wedding. Hey, everybody.
I'm so happy we're doing this.
So,
I know
I'm getting married to a man who's 20 years younger than me, but my daughter has something to say because she has a new stepfather who is younger than her somehow.
I can't believe my mom is getting remarried. I can't believe my new stepdad is younger than me.
By 4 years. Please by 4 years. By 4 years.
I'm so excited.
I have known you all for so long. And yet, this doesn't get easier. It actually gets harder. Because I care for each one of you. And I'm so happy you are all here. Conformists.
Shut up.
Okay, come on, Jetty. Wait, could Greg do his ceremonial best man speech?
So, I've known Chef since high school. And we're not going to get involved in what happened in high school because it was awful, but we've been friends. We're laughing because of how bad it was. We've been friends ever since high school, in kindergarten. And we've been through thick and thin, hell and back, and you can't hide truth. So... You may now kiss the bride.
Yes, you all take each other to be lawfully wedded husband and wife through thick and thin, health and wealth, sickness and strength.
I do. What about you, Jenny?
I just want the money. wait, forget I said anything. You may not kiss the bride.
Yay, we're married! Yes!
We're gonna have a new kid.
Really?
Yep, flash forward 9 months. Okay, Squishy, so you were born with Craig, which means Craig is your dad, and Chef is your stepdad. And
yeah.
Wario is your second stepdad.
Mm-hmm.
So that means Tito is your half-brother, Phoebe is your sister, and this will be your stepbrother. You're not related to him.
Uh-huh.
And Ninny was also... Ninny was your half-brother because Bowseretta. So...
Well, all this is just fueling back into my emo.
Yeah, well, I mean... She's 16 and she's having a kid.
We're not emo, we're goth. Oh, sorry. My gothness.
Anyways, Chef, how do you feel... Squishy's your step-kid, but you love him like your own, right?
He is my own son.
Seeming as Craig was never there.
He is my own son. I love him to death.
I say I'm in this for the money. But hey, I'm in it for a little bit of love, too, I guess.
That's why I love you,
What
Jenny.
About Craig? Why can't Craig... Does Craig needs to be around? You know, he needs to see his son.
Craig's just a loser conformist anyways.
Alright, I think her water broke, so we gotta go to the hospital.
Push, Jenny, push!
He's beautiful, yes! He's so gorgeous!
Oh, he's so cute.
He is so cute, isn't he, Jeff?
I love him. Craig.
What did you name him?
Mario.
Okay, so I don't really want a baby in the house, so this is what we're going to do. We're going to go take the scrap time machine because time...
Oh, he stinks really bad.
The time travel... Really?
He genuinely smells disgusting.
The time travel doesn't work anymore because we destroyed the multiverse, but the movie... The movie, when it comes out, it's a prequel to all this crap.
Well, I love my son, you're not taking him, but he's an irrelevant character, so he'll just never exist again.
Well, I was going to say we can go to the future and make him old, so you don't have to deal with the baby.
No, more like he doesn't offer anything to the character roster, so he'll pop in maybe one video every 2 years. How's that sound, baby Mario?
I'm good, Dad.
See, he can already talk.
Well, that was the video. That's the end of the episode. That's the end of the episode. Beep, boop, boop, beep, boop, boop, beep, 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 beep